The Greatest Showman soundtrack has swooped in to claim the number one on this week's official albums chart. The collection, featuring songs by the cast including Hugh Jackman, Zac Efron, Zendaya, and Michelle Williams, swings from 4 to number 1 as the period drama musical continues to wow audiences across the UK. The songs for the film were written by songwriting duo Benjamin Pasek and Justin Paul, whose previous works include James and the Giant Peach, Dear Evan Hansen and TV series Smash. The pair told officialcharts.com, "We're honored and thrilled that UK audiences are responding to The Greatest Showman. The universal themes of inclusion and acceptance are what inspired every song on the soundtrack, and we couldn't be more proud of everyone involved. Also does this mean we'll get an invite to Harry and Meghan's wedding? Fingers crossed. Truly, we are blown away and could not be more excited." Three of the album's most popular tracks feature in the week's official singles chart, the Golden Globe winning This Is Me at 16, The Greatest Show at 23 and Rewrite the Stars, a duet by Zac Efron and Zendaya, at 26. The last soundtrack to reach number one on the official album's chart was La La Land in February 2017, which Benjamin and Justin also worked on, including its Oscar-winning song City of Stars. The album pushes Ed Sheeran's Divided by down to 2, while Sam Smith's The Thrill of It All completes the top 3. Elsewhere, Little Mix's Glory Days climbs 2 places to number 10, notching up a 28th week in the top 10, and Dua Lipa's self-titled debut lifts 4 spots to number 20.